क्वेश्चन नंबर 4, द एडजॉइनिंग पाई चार्ट गिव्स द मार्क्स स्कोर्ड इन एन एग्जामिनेशन बाय अ स्टूडेंट इन हिंदी, इंग्लिश, मैथ्स, एसएस एंड साइंस। इफ द टोटल मार्क्स ऑब्टेन्ड बाय द स्टूडेंट आर वर 540, आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चंस। इन विच सब्जेक्ट डिड द स्टूडेंट स्कोर 105 मार्क्स? सो वी हैव टू टेल इन विच सब्जेक्ट ही स्कोर 105 मार्क्स। So, for this, we have to convert all the given angles into the marks obtained. So, for this, what we will do, the given angle divide by total angle. Total angle is 360 and this fraction is a part of total marks. Now, total marks are 540. So, here we can see that we can cancel 90 and 360. We will get 1 by 4. So, 1 by 4 into 540. So when we cancel this, what do we get is 4 ones are 4, 4 threes are 12, and 2 carry over, 4 fives are 20. So marks obtained will be 135 in mathematics. Similarly, we will calculate for 65 degree also. So the calculation goes like this: 65 divided by 360 into the total marks, that is 540. So, here we can cancel it again with 9. So, 9 4s are 36 and 9 6s are 54. And then we can cancel with 2. 2 2s are 4. 2 3s are 6. And then we can cancel. No, we cannot cancel 65 by 2. So, we will multiply 65 by 3. What do we get is 195. And in denominator, we will get 2. So, here we will cancel it by 2. 2 1s are 2, 2 9s are 18, 2 7s are 14.5. So, the marks obtained in SS is 97.5. Then we will calculate marks in science. So, 80 by 360 into 540. So, here 0 0 cancel and by 6 we can cancel. 6 6 are 36, 6 9s are 54, 3 2s are 6, 3 3s are 9. Then by 2, 2 1s are 2, 2 40s are 80. 40 into 3, it is 120 marks in science. Then we can calculate marks in Hindi. So that will be 70 divided by 360 into 540. So same goes here. 9 4s are 36, 9 6s are 54, 2 2s are 4, 2 3s are 6, 2 1s are 2, 2 35s are 70, 35 into 3, so that will be 105 marks in Hindi. So, question 1, in which subject did the student score 105 marks? So, that is Hindi. Now, we have to tell in English also the remaining marks. So, we can calculate that 55 divided by 360 into 540. So, 9 4s are 36, 9 6s are 54, 2 2s are 4, 2 3s are 6. So, this will give us 165 divided by 2. So, that is 2 8s are 16, 2 2s are 4.5. That is 82.5 marks in English. So, now here, how many more marks are obtained by student in mathematics than in Hindi? So, we have to compare marks of maths and Hindi. So, the answer is 30. 135 minus 105 is 30. Now, examine whether the sum of the marks obtained in SS and maths. So, total of SS and maths, it would be somewhere, we have to check, 5 and 7, 12. 10 and 3, 13, that is 232. Is it more than science and Hindi? Sum of science and Hindi is 225. Okay. Now we have to check which one is greater. So this is greater. So this is the answer for part D.